Hi everyone, my name is John and today I'm going to introduce to you the new VF-4 Universal LCD Viewfinder by CarrySpeed. Let's take a closer look at what are some of the new improvements on the VF-4 model. One of the new features of the VF-4 is the bracket system. You'll notice that it is further away from the camera, so now your fingers can get to the menu buttons easily. Another good improvement we made on the folding design is we've changed the angle, so we've made it more convenient to reach in and use your touchscreen. And now I'm going to walk you through a series of steps and show you how to mount the VF-4 to your camera. Alright, the first step is taking the mounting plate and screwing it into the base of your camera. I use the Allen wrench to tighten it. And I want to make sure that the edge is right as far as it'll go. And then I tighten it so it's nice and secure. When you get your VF-4 viewfinder in the package, you'll notice that the bracket is fitted the opposite way. We're simply going to unscrew, and this will give you the ability to swap and place it the other way. Now simply take the screws and screw them back in. And then do the other side. And you're ready to go. It'll slide right into your mounting plate. With the mounting plate secure onto the base of the camera, you're going to take the viewfinder and you're going to slip the tongue into the mounting plate. First thing you want to do is you want to make sure that your screw is loose, slides in, and now tighten it. To remove the viewfinder from the mounting plate, it is very easy. All you have to do is unscrew it and pull it out and it slides. What I love about the new VF-4 LCD viewfinder is it can work up to 3.2 inch screens. This makes it a universal fit for any DSLR. Now let's take a closer look at how to adjust the VF-4 to fit your DSLR LCD screen. So let's take a closer look at how to adjust the viewfinder to fit onto your camera. On the base of the bracket, you'll notice there's two red screws. Simply unloosen them, and now you can slide the viewfinder left or right. This way you can fit it exactly to where your screen is. To adjust the height of where you want that viewfinder, simply unscrew these, and now you can go up and down, putting it to the perfect position. And then simply tighten your screws when you're done. Depending on the type of camera, the mounting plate can be adjusted forward or backward, so the VF-4 viewfinder seamlessly attaches to the LCD screen. The VF-4 comes with our patent pending eye shutter technology. You can now open and close the shutter. The VF-4 viewfinder is designed to be a universal fit. As you can see, I installed it to a mirrorless camera. It works flawlessly. And here is the VF-4 viewfinder mounted onto a point and shoot camera. It works perfectly. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any ideas or suggestions, please drop us a line at carryspeed@gmail.com. We will continue to innovate and bring you the best product designs.